So the votes are in, and it looks like Cicada won. So here we are, and we didn't even have to go to Shanghai. We're still in Hong Kong, and it's time to eat. You didn't really think we were gonna eat cicadas, did you?
So we have been looking online and talking to people, and it doesn't look like, well, we haven't found anywhere that we know has cicadas, but we heard of one market up in the northern part of town where we might be able to get them, because I guess this is more of a Beijing thing. I read a review online of these. They said they're okay. You know, there's some debate whether this is really a cicada or a silkworm pupa. It's going to be something in the pupa stage. But I'm sure it's going to be delicious. I'm not. It's going to be great.
Looks really good. Oh yeah. That looks really good. Oh, wait, what was that? Oh boy. Oh boy. Don't. For the record, Heather wanted to go first. Get your beer ready. Come on.
Okay, here we go.
It's gonna be good.
I have to go first.
It's gonna be good.
Do I eat the whole thing?
Yeah.
I like popcorn.
Yeah? Good? You love popcorn.
Not bad. Better than
all that worry for nothing.
Exactly. Your turn.
Kind of like overcooked shrimp, maybe?
Here we are, about halfway through.
I'm not getting a lot of help from Heather on this. I'm really not. They were better when they were warm, I think.
Have a big dinner, have a light snack. If you don't like it, you can't say.